The best way to use the LensAway app for Android is with an external GNSS receiver.
In the previous video in this series of videos about LensAway apps for Android, we explained the connection screen.
The first thing you need to do to make a connection is to make sure the external GNSS receiver is paired with the Android device.
You can see all paired devices in the list of the Bluetooth device selector.
If the external GNSS receiver is not yet in the list, then it's not paired.
So let's see how you pair the external GNSS receiver with AppLoss Server Wizard.
We are now in the connection screen. To add a Bluetooth device, we have to click on the Add Bluetooth button. Then a message comes if you want the Android device to be visible for 120 seconds. So we click Allow. Now AppLoss Way Wizard is looking for Bluetooth devices. Here are all the Bluetooth devices that AppLoss Way Wizard found. We want to connect this time with the Tarsus GNSS. So we click on the name and its pairing. It depends on the external receiver what you need to do. In this time we just need to click OK to pair. And then you can see that in the list of Bluetooth devices there is the Tarsus GNSS.
As you can see, it is easy.
If you want to know more about this LensAway app for Android, the AppLoss Server Wizard, then subscribe to our YouTube channel.
You will be notified when we launch a new video about LensAway apps for Android.
In the video next to us, you can see how to connect the BadL Flex GNSS receiver with the AppLoss Server Wizard.
Thanks for watching.
And enjoy using the AppLoss Server Wizard.